What's the great things you can see today? Let's go.
This is our basic model. There's a control board is inside. Everything is all in one. As you can see, this is very tiny, but it's lifting 10 kilograms. We have 27 millimeter to 90 millimeter different strokes.
Hello, we are Super Air Compressor from Kaohsiung, Taiwan. As you can see from here, there's no loose part in our ink. There's no clog possibilities. Free maintenance. This is the very big advantage we bring to our customers. With this system, people can easily just sit in their office and then receive these messages on their phone and on their internet.
All you need to do is scan your face. I can clock in and clock out using any mobile device like Android or iPad. In the industry that combines cloud capability that works directly with the interface. But we can immediately add you to our database using a cell phone. So all you need to use is the internet.
This is for robotics. It can retraction by itself like that.
This is our new 6X6 robot. Every joint you can assemble by yourself. So it means you can only buy single joint. Also for a different industry, it's popular topic or clean room. Yes, so we have a product, this called E-Chain. It's infrared for clean room application.
Here, you can see we have semiconductor auto backing system. We know many customers now, they focus more on the ESG idea. So we really, really focus into it about safety, about environmental, eco-friendly, and also we care about all the customers, for the people. Our equipment, basically, we pass the third-party certificate. So we check the safety issue most seriously. Also, we work with the semi association. We work with many different semiconductor professionals.
This is our window cleaning robot. So let's see how our robot is going to clean the window. And this is moving faster than the round pipe as well. It can clean the 1 square meter in 2 and 4 minutes. So it's moving faster and cleaning faster.
So from this product's name, you can see the tower light is not controlled by IO device. It will be controlled by the network. So you can easy to see. For those kind of tower light, it can connect with the Ethernet. So everybody, so you can see this is another IO device. But this very powerful tower light, so just like we introduced initially.
For here, we have C2100. For this application, we're using for intraday counting. Made in Taiwan by our company. And we can also use C2100 on fitness inspection. When robot moving to the tray, we are doing 3D scan to recognize the object. And after we recognize the object, we are finding which one we should pick out first. And robot arms will reach the object, grab the object, and move into the other tray.
Due to that, we have a separate model from the Core Touch and the keypad. We have a tier one customer from retail, logistic, manufacturing, and warehouse. And we are more focused on the R&D base, and our organization, more than 50% is R&D based. We mainly focus on the Android innovation service. So everything we can focus on customization for customer system integration and software development.
Yes, and here you can see it's our product, a drying equipment. And as you can see, the drying works perfectly with a robot arm. Number one, we have multi-damper structure. It can improve air tightness to 99%. A new water cooling system. Its cooling performance is 6 degrees per minute. Other one is intelligent monitoring module. And the last one is our green design.
Then we specialize in manufacturing execution system, which means we put system in our factory. We use this app as a collectors in workshop. Not too much complicated manual sort of things. They just push a button at a number here. This means the productions of the employees at this time. You can see the performance of this day is not quite well, only 1%, but we can show them each product high difference here, or what is the next order of this machine.
Now I show you the pitch changer. It's the Unicode product in here. Inside scratcher is used the Unicode track, inner track inside. And you can see the slider bars on the top can show you the different distance to tray to tray, and can pick up the chips to the IC and the semiconductors industry. Let me show you the next one is the automation, the screen driver. And screen driver can drift to the 96 combos, setting the different database. And we can setting for the 5 combos inside. And you can achieve to your product more quickly and more safely.
And this kind of coupling in Taiwan, we have the stock under 400 kilograms. If they need the products 1 or 2 days, they can get it. Sometimes when the customer wants to buy a new one, the original brand is gone. So if they need to buy the special order, fitting the same dimensions, same height, and the same power, and same torque. And we not only sell the products, and we also do the maintenance for the gearbox.
We are GMW, and we are the motor stator winding equipment provider in Taiwan. There are 3 functions in this lazy machine. So the first one, we make sure the stake height is correct. The second one is to lace the coil end. And the third one is to make sure the height is enough, and also cutting the dent. It's tight so that no operator is needed to cut it and tighten it.
This one is one of our most popular one is the sling type compact size AC-DC power supply. So this 4 is just 1 inch high. This could be 550 watts. So it's a sling type power supply. And you can put it in the space limit and fanless, harsh environment and outdoors, any kind of application you can use. This is another feature of DC-DC converter is called ultra wide input. It means the input voltage is starting from 8.5 volts to 160 volts, very wide. So just one model you can use for railway, for industrial, for medical, for telecom, just one model. And this is a turnkey solution for the full brick. This one, you can see one of it inside is, and one of it inside is. There's one of the quarter brick inside is chassis module.
LeanTech aims to provide factory automation solutions. So we've got the cloud system, the robot system, robot cell systems, and also peripheral devices. LeanTech provides both robot hardware and software, and it's a 6-axis, 6 kilogram payload and 900 millimeters reach robots. We are capable of choosing the best 3D camera solution for our customers. And also, if the factories, they want to use different kind of 3D camera or even 2D camera, we have open communication protocols like TCP sockets, UDP sockets, Ethernet IP, EtherCAT and Modbus TCP. These industrial protocols, we all support it. Using this laser tracker, we can detect the real position of the tool center. Here we have our laser welding application. It is our premium type robot. High speed, high precision, high quality, high speed stability.
This is our PM series smart power meters, and we provide single phase and 3-phase smart power meters. And our smart power meters provide head feature high measurement accuracy, which can obtain the reliable data on power consumption of equipment. So here you can see this one is IoT Star. IoT Star is a cloud management platform developed by ICP Desk for data visualization. IoT Star provides dashboard service. The collected data by our PM series and PNC series will be sent to IoT Star through Modbus TCP over 4G, and the real-time data will be displayed on the dashboard. As you can see here, there are many information, so the management personnel can understand the real-time power consumption information remotely.
We have auto line and the winding machine, turning machine, and pushing machine, and the tester. And we have a last solution for clients. If you have any problem or a production line, you can find us in Taiwan.
You can see here, we have our
software, so you can, through this software, you can see the real-time time domain and the flexible domain. And we focus on semiconductor factory for many years, so we got several successful solutions. Our labeling sensor, we decided to, instead of the traditional labeling one, you can remote by your phone or PC version.
This is our test and the humidity chamber, which is used to test sample products reliability. Now, for example, I put the laptop inside the chamber, then some will have a cable pull from here to put the socket, so we can review, we can check the function. The best one, cutting coolant purification equipment. There's the oil collector here to suck the from oil on the coolant tank, and then go up here, go up to scrape the oil. Here the oil go left side and the clean water go right side.